Sr., Brent Snyder, has been a varsity baseball player at Henry High in Minneapolis since he was an eighth grader. Last week, Brent had the game of his life. He hit two home runs against Edison and pitched a near flawless game, striking out 12 and walking none in a 13-2 victory. His coach says Brent throws his fastball in the low 80s and has a wicked curveball that could earn him a college scholarship.